Hello and welcome to Let's Play The Walking Dead, the final season. I am Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick. Excited to begin this, which I'm going to click to begin in a second. I just want to say that as I'm playing this, of course, everything is known about, but Telltale is, for all intents and purposes, gone. What they have done with their workers is both illegal and immoral. Most of them, from what I've heard, only had like a half hour to collect their stuff, so a half hour's notice to collect their things. It's horrible. So we have two chapters, and looks like chapters 3 and 4 have been picked up by Skybound Games, I believe. So the Robert Kirkman's, you know, games branch of Skybound Entertainment. So, great. Awesome, and what he wants to do is hire these workers back on, at least, you know, whoever is needed at this point, the ex-Telltale employees, to finish, you know, the second half of this game. So, which is also great. Woo! So we'll see how that goes. I think it's going to be a little while before we see episode 3. So, but I'm patient. I'll be here. There are other games in the meantime. So, I'm just sneaking this in. I know my channel is not up to its normal, you know, I don't know if I'll ever be back to a steady two episodes of two different games. Maybe. Maybe. It's possible. We'll see. But I don't know if I'll ever be back to that, so I'm right now, my channel is at, whoever's watching this currently, and whoever gives a crap about my channel, basically one daily, you know, every day I've been playing Fallout 2, and then every weekend day, so of course Saturday, Sunday, I've been playing Amberstar, so I can continue on with that for the time being, you know, until things might be changing around March, or even before that, so different living arrangements and such. Of which type, I'm not even completely sure at this point. I don't know where I'm going to be living, even what state. So, anyway, every once in a while I'll be able to, you know, fit in when I get up, like, caught up enough with other games, I'll be able to fit in stuff like this, Telltale the Fun. Telltale Walking Dead the final season to be turned into Skybound's Walking Dead the final season. So this thing might ding. Oh wait, I didn't delete that, did I? Yeah. So what we want to do, we want to go to settings. Because I imported my save file, so I want to unimport my save. Oh, say it says empty. I think I want to start it. What I'm looking for, I got it to work too. Credits, just show you guys this crap and then we'll try to get this working. There's a little intro that we go through. So of course these are all the same. Audio display, have this down to 5, subject to change. Been able to hear any dialogue or anything like that yet. Really haven't started this game. I played the credits to like get a sense of my voice versus the the game volume. So in that case was just the music volume. So the master volume could be louder? I don't know. So subtitles on, medium size, so screens of graphics. I put everything on high except for depth of field. So, I don't like depth of field to be too crazy. It makes things too blurry, right? So this, I guess, do this. Highlighting depth of field. Maybe. I'm not familiar with this setting really, so hopefully it looks good. Anti-aliasing is on. You can either have it on or off. That's it. So that's that. Gameplay, I'm not changing anything here. There's no, you know, hard or easy, medium, stuff like that. Account. About. This is... yeah. Versions, stuff like that. So I'm trying to get to... Here we go. Okay, good, 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 good. Import save, yes. So we're going to have a little intro here, if I'm correct. Import local save. Now, I hope this works, because it's still asking me different things, but it's from the other game. What if I... It was asking me for choices made in... Season 2, I think. No, Season 1, actually. With Lee. Check for choice data? What are we downloading? I'm not sure what this entails. Import choice data? These are my choices, right?
When the dead started walking, I was small and alone. Until a man named Lee became my protector.
Poor Lee.
Lee protected other people, too. But he couldn't save everyone.
Yeah, see? I guess it's not importing stuff from other games, from the other seasons. So, in this, I saved Doug because Carly was a reporter who didn't know what a battery was, if I remember correctly, or a radio. I think it was a battery. So, in this, I saved Doug. You know, of course, from here on in, guys, spoilers for all the other Walking Dead games, naturally. But, yeah, Doug didn't last too long before he died as well, because they had to make different... Obviously, they had to make different scenes for Doug and then Carly, so they wanted to get rid of that. Going on.
You can never save everyone.
That's true. Chomp chomp.
The living were just as dangerous as the dead.
Even more so.
A woman in our group named Lily lost her dad. And then she just couldn't cope.
Hopefully I remember these choices.
She took the life that Lee saved.
Yep. And then she ran off. I guess we left her behind. Yeah, we left her behind. I thought she ran off.
Lee left her on the side of the road.
Since years ago
Lee
I played this.
Lee taught me how to survive. He protected me as long as he could. But he got bit.
Mm-hmm.
Because of me. And even in the end, he was still teaching.
He did say to keep your hair short. Didn't he? I think he said all three. I remember the hair short, though, because I remember he cut her hair.
Keep that hair short. Just not worth the risk.
Lee wouldn't make it. He knew it was the end. He made one final request.
Yeah.
He asked me to shoot him. And I did.
Me and...
I met another group after that.
Just about everyone else.
Broken people, running from their past.
Cried at that end.
There was a woman who gave birth to a boy named Alvin Jr.
Season 2.
AJ. He made it. But the mom didn't. and I started to take care of him.
That's right, AJ was that far back.
But then, Jane left AJ in the snow. We thought he was gone forever. That was the last straw for Kenny. And without Lee around, I had to make the call.
I actually shot Kenny.
I stopped Kenny.
A lot of people hate me for that.
Finally gave him peace.
He was a madman at the end.
It turned out AJ was alive. Jane hid him to make a point. Knowing what they'd done... I still decided we were better together, for AJ's sake. But like everything else, it wouldn't last. AJ and I traveled to a new frontier.
New frontier, third game.
I thought we'd found something that worked, but I was wrong again. They took AJ from me.
Mm-hmm.
Said I was too young to take care of him. I thought maybe they were right. I said my goodbyes. I regretted it later. I searched for a long time. Just when I gave up hope, I found him. We're searching together now for a place we can call home. I'm all AJ has. He's all I have. And I'll protect him with my life. Just like Lee did for me.
Alright. So it looks like it only knew the data from New Frontier, not farther back. Which makes sense. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Speed limit 30, don't forget. Obey your speed limit. Well, he's going way too slow. He should be in the granny lane, except, well, there is only one lane. Still got that hat. Dodger's cap, right, I think? Oh, so you got AJ on there. Use S to adjust a rear view mirror. Alright. I see an AJ! Don't play with that.
What you doing there, goofball?
Is it empty, I hope?
And then we got bullets.
Alright.
Well, don't! It's getting on my nerves.
Look at that frog.
I don't like goofball.
Hmm.
I'm too big for it.
How about shitbird?
Would you prefer shitbird? No.
I like
That's
it.
Me. You're a shitbird.
Hey. Hungry?
What's wrong? AJ? Hungry.
Oh my god, that hair. It's like waving. Give him a magazine. He's hungry! A toy? He's hungry! But I don't have food. Okay, that's a culinary magazine. That's gonna make him more hungry. How about...
Hey there, Alvin Jr. It's me, Disco Broccoli.
Well, that's food too.
Word on the street is that you want to eat me. Is that true? Do you want to eat me?
Come on, Clem. I can't eat a toy.
Oh man, my feelings are hurt.
My stomach hurts.
Sassy.
Hmm. At least you get to live another day, Mr. Broccoli DJ, whatever the hell. Alright, now I gotta give him the magazine. Which has food in it.
Here, practice your reading.
But I don't wanna.
It'll take your mind off your stomach.
Not really. There's pictures of food in there.
Heat. Oven, place cream, vanilla beans,
into a saucepan and bring to a boy.
On second thought, never mind.
Told you.
It's only gonna make you hungrier.
Mm-hmm. Well, there's nothing left. Oh! You kidding? All this time it was a snack here. Man, she turned out to be an ass, didn't she?
Here you go. About all we got.
What you got?
What about you?
Go for it. We'll find something else soon.
I hope.
I believe you.
Maybe you should. I hear birds. Maybe we should get a bow and arrow or something. Do like Daryl. That was a long loading screen. Hopefully I remember to cut that out. End of the road? That looks spooky.
We gonna do it?
Spooky house.
Think so.
Looks clear.
Scavenging.
We're doing it.
What do I have? Friendly ring bell. No trespassing. Oh, we're not ringing the bell? Oh, what do we got in here? Uh-huh. Let's look at the toy. Nice toy. If I only have a choice between one of these two, of course I'm gonna grab the pry bar. I would like to grab both. In case something gets in our way. Pick up canteen. In case we get thirsty.
We need water too.
Haven't had clean water in days. Alright. Backing out. Find food.
Right. Let's find some food.
What do we got here?
Friendly, ring the bell.
What does it mean?
It means the people here shoot first.
We're not ringing the bell? When I see that, consider the consequences of we're taking action. You think she's right? Don't ring it? I mean, it might also draw walkers. Anything over here before we go in? No. Alright. I'm gonna not ring the bell, because... Alright, something spooky. Am I supposed to be finding something? You're supposed to come with me, kid. I'm actually getting nervous. Oh! Where? I'm stuck. Oh, hello.
AJ, stay back.
E to stun or Q to kill? Like, I really want to stun the thing.
It's down. Still with me?
Still here. No bites.
Next, we get in there.
Shift to run.
monster trap?
It's not a trap. You swing on it.
Hmm.
For fun?
You know, fun.
You get in the tire and someone pushes you so that you go really high.
We doing that now?
I want to try.
We should.
After we clear this place.
Exactly. Thank you. Smart kid. Am I gonna have to run? Which one's shift? Hold on, I'm just trying to... That's run. Okay. Got it. Anything back here? No, when I asked what's shift, I have a reason for saying that. I'm using a tactical board to play.
Hmm. Interesting.
We took it? Or we just took it down? Oh, I've collected a deer skull. Possible hood ornament. Haha. Oh, we can see inside. Okay, we got a grandfather clock in there. Anything else? I don't want to miss anything. What about over here? Anything? Virginia. Oh, there's something back there. Wait a second. What's all that freaking noise? Look at the garden.
Whoever used to grow things here is long gone.
Hmm. Might still be someone here who does not care about growing things. Or doesn't know how. Barrel. What is that? That's not very appetizing looking. Have a seat? Okay. Drink water? No. So that's like a dangerous thing, right? Like ringing the bell? It's like a risky thing to do? Like we'd really drink the water out of that. I didn't get a good look at it, but still. Pry open door with the crowbar. Shift and Q. That didn't work?
What do we do inside a new place?
We listen for monsters.
After that? Mm-hmm.
Make sounds.
Come on, you remember.
To draw anything out.
We... Inside a new place? We always
find somewhere to hide.
Find somewhere to hide. That's right.
I mean, I do all the above. AJ is always listening. Okay, good. Tickets? Oh, what is this? So this is not a house. This is... Oh, they're tied up. Huh. This is a train station?
Monsters. All tied up.
Walkers.
They can't get us?
Not unless they break those bonds. Looks like they're pretty immobile.
No, they can't.
Why do we have to get so close? Anyway. We try to determine what he will become.
With them around. This one's locked.
I still don't like them
now. Security door. Can't pry that open.
So who tied them up?
I know you're hungry.
How long ago?
I am too. We'll find something. I promise.
Enter ticket booth. Alright. Now, if I walk too close to these, are we gonna attack me? Walker couple. Grab key, alright.
This opens the lock.
That's not happening.
Bash your skull in. Oh, read a note.
Please leave us alone. This is what we wanted.
Who tied the last one up? They tied themselves up, but who tied the last one up? Inspect poison. Oh, they took poison.
Poison.
Did they give up?
They wanted to leave this world together.
Aww.
Holding hands in their own home.
Will we have a home?
We'll see.
Is it there? Well, I guess they made it into their home after everything happened.
Do we get the key?
It's risky.
I'd like to.
Another way through that door.
Chop the arms
Let's
off.
Let's look around.
Seriously.
Let's be smart.
Well.
That's right.
We need to find some. We can't chop their arm with a crowbar. That's the thing. We could find some kind of axe. We could chop the arm off and get the key. The key is there, I guess. But I didn't get a good look at it. I guess it's there on his leg. I see it. Yeah, the tip is like sparkling a little. Alright, so what else we got? We got stuff that's just not gonna do anything with that. Look at booth window.
Too small to crawl through. Well, for me.
AJ can.
The key or the window.
I wouldn't have him do it though.
Those are our options.
Key.
It's dark in there.
I don't want him going in there.
We should kill the monsters.
Agreed.
They're not people.
Yeah, just a crowbar. Yeah, you don't have to.
Well, they used to be people. And as people, they ask to be left alone.
So what's best?
They're not people anymore, though. Kill the couple. I'm not sending him inside by himself.
I'll get the key.
I don't know why I thought chop the arm off. We could just kill. We don't have to kill both of them either. Just the one with the key.
I'm sorry.
I guess we're taking the other one out.
Come on.
It's still alive? Did I aim wrong?
Good job.
Would that have happened no matter what? Ugh.
Sorry, it had to go this way.
Clem should be used to that. I wanted to look around the rest of this room. I guess there was nothing else? I hope. Maybe we can just walk back out. What does that say? Something at the counter?
Huh. They had a good thing going here.
Can we stay here?
We'll see.
No one's here. No one's ever anywhere. It's always just monsters.
Is there not a lot of people left? I'm here.
I'm here, kiddo.
I know.
Are you saying I'm not someone?
That's not what I mean.
Hey, how you going? What you got?
Just a few.
AJ's a great
shot. Remember what we said?
Really? Okay.
You know this.
See the last bullet for yourself. Oh my god. That's true, but
always aim for the head.
Yeah, yeah.
That's right. Come on. Let's keep looking.
Double tap.
There's gotta be something we can eat.
Hope so.
Okay, I wanna see if I can. Can I walk back out and look at the rest of this room?
Nothing good back that way.
Guess
not.
Gotta
keep searching in here.
I Alright. Check on AJ. Let's do that.
You good? Uh-huh. Just hungry. Grumbly in your tumbly.
Aw.
No, just regular hungry.
Regular hungry. Okay. So we got a mattress. We got a can. We've got a crib. Oh my god. Anything else? Before I start clicking things and past the point of no return. Can I walk? No. There's nothing here. Alright, let's look at... Let's look at the crib.
We didn't see a kid.
Oh. No. No, we didn't. Might be why they gave up.
The kid turned, the kid died. Maybe she was expecting a kid. Let's look at the mattress.
Not the worst place to sleep.
She looks at it silently. I wanted to see what she would do. Okay, we got a single can of something. Doesn't look good.
Spoiled. Sorry, buddy. These are long gone.
Fuck.
Yeah. That's right.
You said it, kiddo.
Shit, fuck. Look.
Isn't your shitbird? What? Huh. What do we see? Something underneath? Move the mattress. That's risky. I mean, what else are we gonna do though, right? What's here? We can't look at these? We've got like possible canned onions? You know what? I don't think I've ever seen canned onions before. So those are no good? I can't see the other cans. I guess I'm moving the mattress, which is, like, risky for some reason.
Something under here.
Trap door? Nice.
Floor door?
Huh, yeah.
Floor door.
I must have wanted to hide something.
Underground bunker? Oh, Aha! Nice.
That's a lot of stuff.
Is there something else down there?
Yeah, it is. We could eat for weeks with this much.
Let me guess, the baby's down there.
It's rigged!
Quick time event. S.
AJ!
Is it rigged or did someone throw that from deeper into- Oh god. Yep. Noise. Oh crap. Noosh. How quickly can we board up this place?
Monsters.
Can we hide down there with a trapdoor? We're leaving?
I don't know if we can. We need to get back to the car.
Okay, we're getting back to the car then. Well, so much for that. Oh.
You know what to do. Stick to the sides and be my eyes while I clear a path.
Okay. We're doing this. Use E to back them up. Oh, Q. E. What's the banging? Is he banging?
Over here.
Oh. Oh. I paused it. I didn't mean to do that.
Let's get to the car.
Oh, jeez. Is it working? Close the door! Therapist! Shall we start driving? Do I press something? Shift gears. Don't I have to, like, press the gas first or something? What do I do now? What? Wait! But there was nothing else to click. Was I supposed to hit W first to start moving forward? I don't know how to drive a stick. You have to know how to drive a stick to play this game. What do I do? Oh, release the brake, damn it. I didn't see that. I don't know why we're gonna get all technical here. Wait, no.
Clem.
What's, oh, give me that, thank you. I need to turn. Oh. This is a little different this time. But can I... Wait. What happened? My windows is showing. Why is windows showing? What? Oh, why? Okay. What the hell, man? I don't know why that happened. Ow. Thank you. What did I get? The keys to what? The... How did the keys get out of the car? Out of the ignition? I am pressing this very... very quickly. Oh my god. We are not having a good day. Wait. Don't take him.
No. Please.
Who the hell took AJ? AJ squared away. Yeah. Not a good day. Not a good day.